oak powdery mildew, Erysiphe alphitoides, first appeared in France in the early 20th century, and is now spread throughout Europe and, in fact, globally. And because it coats the leaves, it reduces their ability to photosynthesize. And this seems a particular problem when plants are growing in shady conditions. Furthermore, the pathogen is spread largely in mid-summer onwards and affects the last few leaves, but seedlings of oak will grow throughout the summer, and thus they're particularly vulnerable, both because they're likely to be in shade and because they grow throughout the summer. When plants are in drought conditions, they will then shut their stomata to reduce the loss of water. But the powdery mildew grows through the stomata into the trees and sucks up water and then uses it, contributing to water loss. And it's thought that this may be a contributing factor to the death of mature oak trees in drought conditions. Surprising, it turns out that oak powdery mildew has jumped from mangoes onto oaks, and that there's a second very similar species, Erysiphe quercicola, that's jumped from rubber trees onto oak. And this host jumping seems a common trick of pathogens. In fact, oak powdery mildew has just jumped onto Wisteria, which is a member of the pea family. So it can be quite hard to identify the original host. And then as plants are increasingly being spread around the world at increasing rates, it's likely we're going to see more of these surprising novel pathogens.